What's up, guys? Black Fedora here, and today I'm going to be showing you something that seriously helps some people when it comes to building. So, first things first, you would want to get into a ship that's already made, obviously, or you could just as easily make your own ship, like I did here with the ship that I'd like to call the Eclipse. So far so good. Still under construction, as you can see. Just gotta tweak the antimatter cannon stats a little bit, and then we'll be good. And no, it won't be perfectly symmetrical. Like, this side on the left won't be the same as the side on the right. It might. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I want to like do with that yet. But put that there. But what I wanted to show you guys today is that if you press the left control, you'll notice this little, well, this little box come up. Now, I bet you're wondering what this has been. Now, I'll go step by step for all this. Remove mode, basically it's just, remove mode. But self-explanatory, but you can change your X, Y, and Z axis. So for example, if you were to have X set to 10 and holding down left control, you can do that, for example. And if you wanted to delete it, just go to the end and do the same thing. If you wanted to go to Y, you would have a huge box to build from. Now, if you wanted to go to Z as well and put everything to 10, you'd have a giant cube. Now, trust me, this seriously helps when it comes to building. Not only that, you could set something called the XZ plane. And what this does is something that seriously helps builders. Now, I did not use the X, no, wrong plane, sorry. The YZ plane. You can use XZ plane, nothing wrong with that either, but what it does is it sets a barrier that basically splits your ship in two. Now, what this does, once you place it, anything you place on one side gets replicated on the other. And everything you delete on one side gets replicated on the other. Now, sadly, it doesn't replicate what's already there to make it even. I wish it did, but I wish I had also known about this earlier. Now, that's not to say that I didn't know about it, because the team speak that I frequent, they've been talking about it all the time, and I just have selective hearing and I didn't want to hear their, their bullshit. Not to say that everything they say is bullshit, but half the time they do get pretty annoying. Like, shout out Mr. Nixonized. He's gladly out in Texas, so it's like peace in the team speak right now, but but yeah, that's basically what happens. Now, which is why I didn't know about it, I just tuned it out. But however, like I said, if you were to set up these X YZ plane, you could split it in two. Now, I bet you're wondering what the odd symmetry mode is. Simply, what the odd symmetry mode is, it moves it over a block, like moves it over half a block. You could see that it splits into the block halfway. But if you were to build it evenly, it's even. It's evenly symmetrical, which, I don't see a problem with odd or even. Both are the same thing. Like, if you were to just want to make it just half a block over, I guess it's the same thing, except there's just more. But whatever. If you were to set the XY plane, you could do the same thing. You wanted to set the XZ plane, you would do the same thing. This would be more like for cubes or something, but if you wanted to build a symmetrical, nice, like, ship, whatever kind of length you wanted, this would be the length that you would want. Not the length, this would be the plane that you wanted, the YZ plane. So, for example, say I wanted to, Well, that's not good if that's not there. Gotta go select the weapons block, sadly. Gonna go all the way back here, but while I'm talking, say I wanted to, I don't know, build something. Well, obviously I'm going to build something, but say I wanted to build something quick, fast. God, bleh. Say I wanted to build something quick, fast, and that's also efficient. You could do the same thing, maybe make the space, same size, but. Oh, by the way, if you also use this method, it won't like delete blocks that are already there. It'll just fill in the empty spaces on one side. Like, for example, say you have an empty space on one side but not the other. if you fill in the empty space on one side, it nothing will happen to the other side because it's already filled. It won't replace the block or anything. So that's also good. This would probably explain why I'm only getting 25 damage out of one of these damn cannons. So yeah, place one of these here. That does that. Now, say I wanted to cover up, I don't know, this thing. It'll be a prime example of how it doesn't, steal any of the other blocks. So we can make the, no, not the X, we want to make the Z. And then we select hardened hole black, which is my case, and then you just go along the line. Extremely useful, like, you have no idea how useful it is. Now, if I were to go on for the entire time, do 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 do, all the way on, that would be a really boring video, so I'm just gonna stop there. Basically showed you what was going on. And if you have any other questions, go ahead and leave them in the comments below. I will try to answer all of them. Oh, and the orientation. Almost forgot to bring that up. Say I wanted to I don't know, have turrets out of the side of my ship. Like, let's go ahead and select the turret, switch the orientation. Say I wanted to, oh, also, the orientation moves, if you can tell, by your point of view, so that's also helpful. Say I wanted to have the blocks like right here. Would it shoot sideways? No, because it's on the one computer already. However, if you wanted to have cannons that shot out the side of your ship, which would be helpful for my ship, which I might actually incorporate, but like incorporate into my ship somehow. But what you would need is get rid of that. You would need the separate weapons computer that connects to those cannons only. And not only that, you would need the weapons computer to be switched in the orientation where the cannons are facing. So, for example, if I wanted to have the cannons shoot this way, I would need the weapons computer facing the same way. So just to be clear on that, if you want weapons shooting broadside off your ship, pretty sure someone on the forums talked to me about this. Yeah, in fact they did, or else I wouldn't be talking about this. If I wanted like cannons shooting off the left side of my ship, I would need a weapons computer, separate, completely separate weapons computer, facing the same direction. So bad part about that is, pretty sure you would need someone else manning your ship. Or you would just need a separate key bind for that weapons computer as well, which is pretty stupid in my opinion. But, it works. So yeah. See, not even complete yet. There's so much stuff that I could fill into it. But yeah, that's basically it. That was the advanced build tutorial. Hopefully, you basically learned the gist of what advanced build. Ooh, what the hell is that? What the hell? Oh, I know what this is. This is the one of the old Avenger projects that I was working on. And it's manned by something, or else it wouldn't really be moving like that. That's weird. Let's pull it up. Where are you, ship? There you are. Whoa. What's up, buddy? Not quite dead yet. Yeah, there's definitely a neutral party in that. Definitely a neutral party. And there's a ship core. Huh. Well, yeah, that's how the weapons work. Yeah, that's basically it. Thank you for watching the video. Remember to comment, rate, subscribe if you liked the video, favorite. I don't really care much for favoriting. I mean, if you want to, go ahead. I mean, it's a nice tutorial to come back to refresh your memory, but go right ahead. Favorite to your heart's content of you. What the hell? Okay, what is that? This is like adventure mode, serious. Oh, and it's gone? Yeah, it's gone. Left the sector. Okay. Whatever. Huh. Alright, so that's basically it. Hopefully no other. Oh, no, there it is again. You're not losing me this time. What the hell is that? That's a pirate occupied by the Trade Federation? Or the Trade Guild? Not the Federation, sorry, the Guild. What the hell? Yeah, what do you think you're doing? Nothing, that's what you're doing. That was easy. Alright, so hopefully with no more interruptions, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video quickly. So, thank you guys so much for watching. That was the advanced build mode tutorial, yada yada yada, you know, etc. You know, placeholder. Alright, see you later. This is Black Fedora, signing out.